God's hand. To all intents and purposes, he was Egypt with a capital E. Whatever he did, he was showered with praise. If he cracked a joke, then you chortled for days. No one had rights or a vote but the king. In fact, you might say he was fairly right-wing. When Pharaoh's around, then you get down on the ground. If you ever find yourself near Ramesses, get down on your knees. Joseph is still doing time in jail, for even though he is in with the guards, a lifetime in prison seems quite on the cards. But if my analysis of the position is right, at the end of the tunnel there's a glimmer of light. For all of a sudden, indescribable things have shattered the sleep of both peasants and kings. Strange as it seems, there's been a run of crazy dreams, and a man who can interpret could go far, could become a star.
Star.